Hi guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a simple traffic light. Okay, you see, traffic light is going to be exactly like this traffic light right here, you see? Yeah, it has looped. Okay, but it's basically looped, you know, and it has no errors, so it'll perfectly work fine, you see. Yeah, so I'm gonna be teaching you how to make that. So, first of all, you just have to make a pot, like that, then okay, so here, just build a little, like, shape this, you know. I have to leave this for this tutorial. Well, it could work. So now, once you've done that, you basically now have to, you have to make red pot. I think neon. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, neon. Neon should do. Neon is good. Just like that. That's red. So we have to name it red. That's done. Okay, so now we have to make a yellow pot. New yellow. Which is the same material, neon, you know. Wait, let me just make this. Yeah, basically like that. Well, then you have to move it to the red. Now you have to make it the same size as the red. Now you have to make a green pot. Like that. Now you have to drag it inside the yellow and green. Just, you know, make it even. So it's, like all equal. Just like that. Boom, like that. Now, all you have to do is now name the green pot to green. Name the yellow pot to yellow. Whoever you want. Just name the pots. Whatever you want, but I guess the actual thing. Now you have to answer them, and now change your transparency to 1. Okay, now it's answer that part, and now go into workspace and insert a script just like that. Now, okay. Now it's on to the scripting, so this is, I'm making a variable right now. This is gonna be for the red. So, name whatever you want, but not like green or yellow, you know. So, I'm gonna name it all one. But then you have to type equals game dot workspace dot. You have to just type in, you just have to now type in whatever report is named. Like, I'm gonna type in red. Now, you have to press enter. Now, type whatever name you did, you name this, you know, R1, like I did R1. R1, or something like that, you know. Now, dot, transparency equals 0. Then, R1, I mean, yeah, do that basically. Now you have to. Yeah, I'm sure it's weight 5. Yeah. Now you have to do local. I'm gonna do Y1. It's the same thing as you did to the first one. Game.workspace.yellow. You want dot transparency equals 0. No, I mean thank you. All one dot transparency equals one. Now you want dot transparency equals 0. Now wait 5, yeah. Now local. Now I'm gonna do G1 equals game dot workspace dot name G1 dot transparency equals here one. Now transparency equals 1. Then no 1. Okay, now just do G1 or whatever. Transparency equals 0. Then we have to do wait 5 while true do. It's not the loop before. Just okay. We have to do G1 dot transparency equals one. Now we have to paste in the R1 or whatever, yeah. Make the 0. No, I mean, yeah, 0. Then wait 1, I mean 5. Now type in R1 for transparency. Now U1 dot transparency equals 0. Wait 5. Now you have to type in U1 dot transparency equals 1. Thank you. G1 dot transparency equals 0. And then it goes on and on and on and on and on, you know. Okay, so now let's try it out. Hopefully we got this correct. Hopefully it will work. Now, let's... Here it is, red light, right now. Yeah, nothing will go wrong. Now it's yellow. Now it's green. Now it will go back into red. So yeah, we did them right. So that's basically it. But first of all, we have to melt, before we do anything else, we'll just print that successfully looped. Oh wait a second. You have to add a weight here and 5. Now we wait a second. Yeah, wait 5 and print. Whatever you want to type there, I'm gonna type that 6S. So loop complete. So that might work. Let's see. It did not print yet, but after, you know, it will. It's supposed to print it. Okay, it didn't print it. That sucks. Okay, well, that's the end of the tutorial. Like and subscribe for more tutorials on Roblox Studio. And like and subscribe, you know, because then we can make more videos and spend time learning coding just for you guys, so you guys can learn the word to. Bye.